freight trails. Since cable commands cannot be heard in freefall, the team leader relies on hand and arm signals for communication. At 9,000 feet, he gives the thumbs up, signaling the command to close in for the tight wedge formation.
No.
The jumpers are now flying merely inches apart and will make no physical contact while flying in this tight wedge formation. As they approach 5,000 feet, the team leader raises arms, signaling the jumpers to perform a bombers maneuver. This is a salute to all of you attending today's show. There we have the high-flying black and gold of your United States Army Parachute Team, the Veteran Knights. Now, as you may have guessed, these jumpers are faced with a unique situation, a traffic jam in the sky. They must gain vertical separation to allow for individual approaches into the target area. This is accomplished by pulling down on the front part of the parachute and spiraling at speeds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This allows them to set up a traffic pattern just like you might see aircraft at a busy airport. You may notice the tail of the parachute curl under. This slows the jumper's forward speed while reducing the rate of descent. These parachutes have 7 openings in the front, allowing air to be forced in, maintaining the rigidity of these flexible wing gliders. The United States Army Parachute Team has 2 demonstration teams. Since the colors of the Army are black and gold, so are the names of our teams. The team performing for you today is the Black Demonstration Team. If you would like more information on joining their first teams, give us a call at 1-800-USA
or that Iowa flag.
Visit us online at GoArmy.com. Follow the Golden Knights on Instagram at Army Golden Knights. You may notice this first parachute has a different color scheme. This is the team leader of the Black Demonstration Team. To follow the Black Team for the entirety of the 2021 air show season. Follow us on Instagram. To follow the Black Team design of these modern Ram Air parachutes. Overcome the burden of the wind and land safely in such a small targeted aerodynamic design of these modern Ram Air parachutes.